Gary, is what Tony said right? Going into the final round, winning the championship, winning that race like that, as opposed to backing into it, or all the
no doubt about it. If you looked at my expression, I wasn't really happy in that deal, and I wasn't.
That's right before you cried.
Right before I cried because I thought, son of a bitch, they know I didn't win. I thought maybe the footage would disappear, but honest to God, I wanted to win that race. And my three championships before in Top Fuel, we pretty much kicked ass. And even though Tony, when he had his accident, it was a pretty big battle, you know, we pretty much said, okay, Melanie's in his car, you know, and we dominated. And then we raced at the finals, and we beat you first round there. And that kind of solidified.
In the finals.
In
the final round.
First round, after your accident, you were out of the deal. Yeah. The first round, I think it was on a whole shot, too. I'm just going to refresh your memory. I don't remember a lot of shit, but I remember that shit. Let me just tell you what. It's my turn. Okay.
I was going to stick up for you.
Let me back up a little bit. The funny car deal sucked. I mean, it was great winning a championship. The biggest part of that deal was, honestly, and you don't even know it. Hello? You awake? Where's the briefcase? See? He doesn't trust me with his briefcase. Put the gun. Dominic, we were this close to having a sponsorship. He's only got about 100 grand laying in there. All right. I'll wake you when it's over.
Let me know.
I should have known. You're going to get to talk in a minute. I promise.
Hold it.
I
look. Promise. Give me that paper. John's looking at that paper, and you think he's looking for the sports, but inside, you probably won't be able to see this. But the headline inside says, Bar Finds Target Audience. John's looking for the bar. That's what he's looking for.
Anyway, you don't even remember this. But at the end of the deal, John always wears the hat. And I walked around to shake his hand, and he took his hat off, which was one of the biggest things for respect, saying, you're the new champ, kid. He took his hat off, and that meant a lot to me.
Yeah, obviously, it meant a lot to him. Look at him. He remembers that moment vividly.
I thought he was going to give me the hat. Bastard took it back. But Tony's absolutely right. You know, I kind of won by default, and that's not how it went. I mean, that's not how I wanted it to go. I wanted to win it. And honestly, I love the championship, and Bernstein won a Top Fuel championship and a Funny Car champ, but he, to me, really won it, and that still is a little bit of a void for me. Yeah, I won it, but, you know, it wasn't the way I wanted to do it.